Well, unbeaten Greely took on Waynflete down at the ballpark in Old Orchard Beach. Greely loads the bases in the first inning, and then Jim Scanlon hits the two-run single, and Greely had a quick 2-0 lead. Andrew Butler ties the game in the third with the RBI triple for the Flyers. He later scores and gave Waynflete the lead, but Greely wins 13-3, and they still are unbeaten.
Oh, come on!